Heavenly Father, we thank you for so many blessings that you bestow upon us every day. We know that we are a very blessed people, and we are indeed thankful, Lord, for all that you do for us and all that you give us. But Lord, help us to recognize that we are truly blessed when we look to you, Lord, and we accept your righteousness that you have imparted to us because of your Son, Jesus Christ, and what he did on the cross of Calvary for us. And so, Lord, then we are blessed because we know you and that we have a personal relationship with you as our Savior and Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing in every way, but especially your blessing of forgiveness and your blessing of righteousness that you bestow upon us. We ask this in the precious name of Jesus. Amen.